dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos. Si aquí hay tambores, oye.
Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz.
¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilos, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escalera. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
My lovely prey. cliche. Make way, I'm in my Pepsi moon. Mama needs food, how about a barbecue? For us, the bourgeoisie, so carefree. Remember when we... I don't know why you need to get by.
Something for your mind.
That first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted, to get 3 points. Now, three more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
Little private game between the two of them. Nimley.
Katz.
That's good movement forward here. Santiago just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Conte. Skinner. Paredes. Good forward play from them.
It's a deep cross.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Day. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. It'll be a throw and no nonsense clearance from the defender. Paredes. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Nimley. And here the pass threaded through. Must score! The ball pick his spot now.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Conte. Skinner. Franco. On to the attack now. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Good defending. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Skinner. crisp defending there. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. One back very quickly. Bocco. Nimli. Katz. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Paredes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Proper tackle that.
Supporting player alongside, Franco.
Here's the chance.
Shot blocked very quickly. Skinner. Neatly intercepted. Coming on strong and looking to threading it through. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Kalaya. Skinner. Paredes, and in he goes with the tackle. Conte. They've cut the pass out there. And
real opening now. Up for grabs here. Terrific stop.
Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Gonna try one now. Keeper saved it, but it's still alive here.
And that's half time. And this is the start of the second half.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Alves. Paredes.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner.
Defied belief, that save. We've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
He's put in the corner. Defended well. Striding forward, purposefully. Gets his cross in.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Kalaya. Well, he's got support here.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Stop the game for the free kick.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That could have shots on here. Got in the way.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Alves.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Well, that was quickly done.
Katz.
And here they are on the attack.
And it's going to be his throw here. Alves.
Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, shall we say, they're certainly not weaker here. They're winning the game and doing it in some style.
Aren't they just? I think they've come out here and thought, we're going to show you. Everybody expects us to lose, but we're not having...
Opportunity now! He's in now. He's had a go here.
Good save. That'll be a corner.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. It's a good cross.
That's great defensive play from him again.
He's got his head to it and scored. Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Onto the attack now.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is well, they've won the ball back. And they've cut it out. Neatly intercepted.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, cheers and whistles. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Top class really here.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
And we restart the game 2-1. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Could be dangerous. Paredes.
Conte.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Skinner getting forward well as a team now. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Paredes.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Proper tackle, that. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though.
Nimli.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Skinner.
Paredes. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. One back very quickly. Katz. Ball back in his own penalty area, though. This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
That is the final whistle.
Well, don't.
Here they are, pass threaded through. Must score! Pick his spot now. It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful...
Tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond de la glace, moi c'est Emeric Bouyamba, enchanté, mon prénom catholique, est un passe-droit à Mac, dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure. Paris et sa couronne, Paris, Paris, chambre de bonne, boulevard large comme le fleuve,
peu de champs de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course au certificat, les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale, les assorts évangéliques font la sécu jusqu'au creek. Hiver 54, sans l'abbé Pierre, ville en polyester, freeze. Bousculade pour des places assises, taxi brousse moderne, 8 mois que l'on hiberne. C'est la mire, on neige en plein délire. Des flocons, flocons, flocons. Pas de linge au balcon, soleil pâle, couleur néon. Mimétisme, t'as un caméléon. Ici, c'est l'empire du môle. Des villes souterraines, du métro à ma piole. Telle une bouillotte humaine, les démarches tuent ma patience. Assigné à résidence, entre isolement et repli. Déserteur, vu du pays. Pour une bourse étude, brevet d'aptitude, tous ces latitudes, trop de lassitude, d'estime. L'exil, c'est être anonyme. Les cultures se télescopent, pas le Kalonji chez les Diop. Les soniqués, entre soniqués, cohabitent sans se mélanger. Qu'importe le pays hôte, ils vivent côte à côte.
Accroché à son radiateur.
¡Gracias! We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna be machines of love and grace. We're gonna wade into the siren sea. We're gonna turn into the wildest wind. We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna stand up to the siren tower. We gotta hold on to the air, my friend. We gotta turn into the wildest wind. All of my soul plays my song. Hell, my air, my air, my soul.
Nothing like winning in this game, and they've got a win from their opening game of the season.
They're going to make it 2 out of 2, Alan?
Well, we'll see. I mean, great thing they've got going for them, and they've got plenty of match winners in this side. Plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
Paredes. Well, I like the look of this attack. So we'll restart with a throw-in. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Conte. And here they are. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Good distance to the clearance. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Kalaya. Promising build-up until that challenge. In with a chance. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Booking from the referee, just a free kick. On to the attack now. Good defending. Skinner. Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. And that'll be a goal kick. That's very good shielding of the ball. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Here's the shot. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. They could pose some danger now. Tackle here. Katz. Lovely ball. Nice return pass. Oh, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway. But it's been stopped in its tracks. Tight against the touchline. It pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Skinner. Now that's a throw. Nimli. Paredes. Alves. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Neatly intercepted. Into the attacking third. Now he's looking for support. This with a chance to go into the lead now. That hasn't troubled the keeper. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that it's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. they fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
That would be a throw.
That's cut out.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And he banged it away.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
They've lost the ball in a bad area.
He's going to try his luck.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Cats have got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. You saw the look from the other player.
Shots on here.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Put the corner in the middle.
The shot's on!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Excellent interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Nimley.
Shot on!
Very good stop here. Corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Gets his cross in.
Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's a chance.
The referee is sick. Start of the second half for you. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Franco!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. They're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Shot blocked here.
Definitely a throw in there.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Delivered into the box. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Now the shot! Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
And the decision is a corner here.
Corner's taken. Ball peters out rather for them.
In comes the challenge. Well, this is what happens when you lose the ball. Opposition really coming at them with pace now. Danger. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his...
Guided through. Real chance. Franco!
And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Promising build-up until that challenge. Paredes. And that's going to be a free kick. Franco. It's looking good, this move. And that will be a throw. Gets his foot in there. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. One for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
A short corner. Another corner.
Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Put the corner in the middle.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And that will be a free kick. Keeper's ball. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Franco. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. The shot's up!
Keeper's done very well here.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Corner played in. Off the crossbar. And back in. Great goal! Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Paredes.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Katz. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. too much time for extra touches here. Came in with a challenge. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, he's got support here. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out. Played back. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Paredes. Real chance. It's a certain goal. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. 5 minutes left and we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He daren't look away. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. And he's beaten his man. Not a good challenge by the defender. On the move and able to cut out. Free kick in a dangerous position. The reaction here is coming from the home supporters, jeers and whistles. They're perceiving that this is time wasting.
Yeah, and they're frustrated, but maybe frustrated with their...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh! Up for grabs here. And 3 minutes to be added on. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
In with a chance.
Needs to be very nippy. And that is... Saw the look from the other player. Shots on here. Spectacularly. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Franco. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. The shot's on! Keeper's done very well here. Corner played in. Off the crossbar. And back in. Great goal! Great pass. Up for grabs here.
If you could make them proud, you could leave the world and feel like you achieved the things you hope to do. Cause honestly, I don't feel ordinary, cause I haven't left my house in a while.
tell him that it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough, 'cause when you lose